The U.S. and Canada have extended the border closure for non-essential travel. It's extended now. Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau announcing the border will stay closed another 30 days. Trudeau says the agreement will keep people on both sides of the border safe during the pandemic. The U.S. and Canada agreed last month to limit border crossings to only essential travel. That deal, however, was due to expire today, but has now been extended another 30 days.